You made your neighbor wait for so long. You made it hoverboard like that, but you're wrong. I'm wishing I could make this mine. If you want it, you can have it.
Like 6:50 in the morning, slept on a mountain. That wasn't my idea. Now I'm having this super interesting coffee. I've never had coffee like this before. Ooh.
It's a pretty good coffee.
Matt promised me he wouldn't take me up another mountain. He promised me. Matt drove me up another mountain. So we're at San Jose, staying at a hotel, and take a nap to recharge our batteries and also recharge our batteries.
Hold up.
We on both ways.
Oh God, I love work trips.
Yeah. It's a small hole.
Damn it.
Is this a smoking or non-smoking
room? Non-smoking.
Life's good. Life's real good. I'm about to go get these gains, y'all. I'll be back. There's a fitness center downstairs. I'd be a fool not to take advantage of that. Just don't feel right unless I go to the gym, you know? Even on vacation.
Good workout, dude.
Turns out, important. Rope me. Gotta work off those burgers, man. Oh man, dude. Oh shit. California's been so great so far. We've been here for about 2.5 days now. We've seen the Hollywood sign, hiked like 3 times, climbed like 2 mountains. That wasn't my idea. I don't know. Been to Venice Beach and seen the hippies, been to Malibu Beach and seen the surfer dudes. Literally everybody in California rides a skateboard. I had to get a skateboard for personal reasons. I just felt like I was out of place. Now we're staying in this hotel, and it's in San Jose, I think. And there's like nobody out here in this little patio area, so I'm free to talk to myself all I want. Look at me. So we're getting ready to go to Golden Gate Bridge. So it's about 6:30. Golden Gate Bridge is about an hour away.